Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are fine and safe. So our today's topic is the important points on the entomology. So this video will be helpful for you all for the upcoming agricultural competitive examinations, for especially for the FCI AGM technical 2021 exam and for the other ICAR masters entrance and for the undergraduation entrance examination and for so on. So if any one of you have not subscribed the channel, please subscribe it and hit the bell icon, okay, and click on the all button so that you will be notified regarding the videos. Okay, so the first point is the NPV is mostly used to control the lepidopterian larva. Bird necrosis in groundnut is transmitted by thrips. Binomial nomenclature first given by C. Linnaeus in 1758. The scientific name of maize stem borer is Chila patulus. Termite control can also be done by irrigation. The chief excretory organ in insect is malpighian tubules. Juveline hormone is secreted by corpora alata gland. Tree banding is useful for control of mango mealybug. This question came in NET 2013. The main characteristic feature of an insect is its three pairs of legs. Which is the best suitable species for bee culture? It is Apis mellifera. In lack of production, which country has monopoly? So India, our country has monopoly. What is optimum plant population for BT cotton? So it is 10,000 plants per hectare. Largest size of cultivated honeybee is Apis dorsata. Bromadiolone 0.005% is an effective single dose anticoagulant rodenticide. Which bacteria is produced at commercial level for insect control? Bacillus thuringiensis. House fly spreads or transmits at least 65 diseases to humans, including typhoid fever, dysentery, cholera, poliomyelitis, anthrax, leprosy, and tuberculosis. The safe insecticide for vegetable is melathione. The most widely used insect pheromone is sex pheromone, female sex pheromone. Major pest of cucurbits is red pumpkin beetle. Diamond back moth is a pest of cruciferous vegetables, especially for the cabbage. So the major pest of cucurbits is red pumpkin beetle, and the bull god is transgenic cotton, also called as BT cotton. The most suitable fumigant for quarantine purpose is methyl bromide. The most effective molting hormone in insects is ecdysone. Okay, so thank you all, stay tuned, and those who have not subscribed, please subscribe the channel, click on the bell button, click on the all icon so that you will get first and you will first notified about the latest videos. So thank you, stay tuned.